Champions League. And Kjellberg off to a scoring start. As always, with a very fiery start from the youngster. Too aggressive there, Kjellberg. And a good little four-point match. Michael Z. And he just sets the record straight there. Reminding the youngster not to get too carried. Good start to 2018 for Jan Kjellberg, winning the German Cup with Borussia, of course. And he doubles, though, alongside Eriksson. Gozzi, 7-2 up in firm control of game one. That's better from Kjellberg, though. Kjellberg. Just couldn't get his body out of the way in time. And from the midsection, almost coming across it in an attempt to somehow find a way back up and over. Here for Kjellberg. What a backhand that was by Gozzi. Absolutely incredible. Kjellberg lost for words. Now, easier said than done, of course. Just individual, as with all professionals, wants to. His age, not going to be the case. Well, Kjellberg has shifted up again. Better from Gozzi. Oh. unexpected. Switching it up very well. And finally. Lovely return. Off the off guard. Wasn't expecting that one to come. No mistakes that time, no. Berger continues to impress you. Countryman, a big supporter of the youngster. Very, very. These are worrying times for Gauzy. This can just feel a change in the mood here in the hall. Kjellberg continues to hang on still. It's Kjellberg. The young Swede. Almost looking to the sky for answers. Kjellberg playing with a really not far away. Into emergency mode now. Well, much better, but he's. Great serve by Kjellberg. And he comes away with the points. It's deservedly so. Swede well and truly in his head as well. And he takes it first time. But Kjellberg. Backhand down. Even Gauzy impressed by that one. So that puts the young Swede 3-1 up going into the timeout. Fantastic return there. Having been so emphatic against Timo Boll and that is a more. Chance here for Kjellberg around in that exchange. looked like he was in real trouble. Oh, has Gorzy found his form again? And so he. Moving forward rather hopefully. Never really steadying himself. And then Gorzy. Doing really well to turn the tide. Fluctuations in. And a closer look at it here, well, you can't really see it. Impossible to guess which way this is going to go. Six up. Big serve there. And it goes in. How about? Better, what a way to come back, Quebec. And there it is! Ochsenhausen have beaten Borussia Dusseldorf at home in the first leg of the Table Tennis Champions League semi-final. Simon Gorzy pushed all the way to the wire in the end. We have to take our hats off.